I think I can take this guy. You're up against me now! I think I can take this guy. This thing looks super tasty! Thank you. Hello? Wow! This apple looks delicious! This thing looks super tasty! Wow! This apple looks delicious!
Hmm. Let's see.
How many more are left?
Let's see. Let's see.
What?
Ho ho!
Everything turned out okay. I was hoping we could prevent the androids from attacking.
Thank you.
think I can take this guy. Oh, this is a keeper. Oh, this is a keeper.
Yo!
Where my dad and the others fought a long time ago.
Welcome. Thank you.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch. You looking for something? Thanks a bunch!
Quiet around here. All right, this looks pretty good. I bet this tastes really...
What? Thanks.
Whoa, this has got to be some quality meat. I bet this tastes really good. All right, this looks pretty good. So, my dad trained here when he was a kid, huh? Piccolo? There's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Sure, yeah. But why are you still a Super Saiyan?
Huh? I don't really know how to explain why, but I'm trying to continue my training.
You still feel responsible for your dad's death, huh?
Yeah, that's part of it. I need to make sure I'm strong enough to protect the Earth now. That's why I'm still a Super Saiyan. I want my body to get used to this form a bit more.
I see. So it looks like I didn't need to worry after all.
Huh?
Since Frieza showed up, even after we believed he was dead, I always thought I had to be on my guard. But if Cell or some new android show up, you're the only one that has what it takes to beat them. So I planned on giving you a push in the right direction when you needed it. But I guess you really didn't need me to do that.
Oh, so that's what you mean. It makes me happy to hear you have so much faith in me.
So, you got a more concrete training regimen planned? Just being a super...
Yeah, it's just... I still don't know what else I can do.
I guess that's understandable. You pretty much did all you could do in the hyperbolic time chamber.
Do you have any ideas?
With regards to your strength, you're probably as strong as you can get right now, so you won't see much rapid improvement in terms of raw power. What you lack is mental fortitude.
Mental fortitude?
Your dad, he knows how to remain focused in battle. You, on the other hand, you're still too emotional.
You might be right about that. If I had focused more, I could have prevented Cell from self-destructing. So, what should I do?
You might not like this suggestion, but... Why don't you try training with Vegeta? He's the strictest guy around when it comes to emotion. And not just with others, but with himself too. He might be able to provide some insight into the mental aspects of combat.
Understood. I'll go ask Vegeta if he can help me out.
If you can get Vegeta to train you, you'll probably get where you want to be.
wonder how Master Roshi is doing.
Very well.
You don't see this kind of fish.
Later!
Mango is extra sweet. This mango's ripe and ready to eat. Pretty rare stone. Look at the shine on this. It's gotta be rare.
Ah!
I shall grant one wish, anything that is within my power. State your wish.
I can take this guy. You're up against me now! Closer to my dad. All right, better find Vegeta so I can ask for his help.
What do you want?
Would you mind fighting me so I can get stronger? My dad died because of me. I need to get stronger so something like that doesn't happen again. It's up to me to maintain peace now. I need to protect Earth in my dad's place.
Don't be absurd! You think Kakarot's dead because of you? You're the one that's going to replace him? You arrogant, spoiled little brat!
Huh? But I...
Damn it! I wasn't planning on fighting ever again, but I've changed my mind now! Come at me! I'll beat the arrogance out of you! I'm going to see if you have what it takes to fill in for Kakarot!
Okay.
If this scares you, then you're nothing! Believe it! What is? You have more power than this! Don't you dare hold anything back! Release the power you used to blow Cell to pieces! Got a gun! She reminds me of him.
Vegeta?
Nothing. We're done here. You were far more powerful than this when you defeated Cell. You were holding back, weren't you?
No, that's not true.
A soft, spineless brat like you could never replace Kakarot. Stupid child.
Yeah, Vegeta's right. I can't define who I am based on who my dad was. I need to do some serious soul searching. I'd better stay a Super Saiyan a little longer. Mom's not gonna be happy about it, though.
Greetings. Thank you so much.
There's a lot of energy in this thing.
Greetings. Yes. Let's see. What do you think? Thank you so much.
Right.
Excuse me.
What?
Hey.
Huh?
Yes.
say?
Let's see. What?
Sure.
Right. Yes.
How's that sound?
What?
Oh, ho, ho. You!
Hi!
Very well.
What?
Indeed.
I think I can take this guy. There's a sunken ship! In this thing. I can't believe a ship that large sank. Every day. Ah! found a rare fish! Ah! I bet this tastes really good! Alright, this looks pretty good! I got it! What? Right.
Hey!
Greetings.
Yes.
Excuse me. Thank you so much!
Yes!
What do you think? Huh?
No.
Huh?
I need to start working hard, too.
That'll do.
Mmm.